lives forever, and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait, hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another run a race, to save somebody's life and have it blow up in his face. I'm not the only one who finds it hard to understand.
Ties and marriages, how can we expect?